We will show you an easy way to organize your cables by using a plastic hose and cutter or a pair of scissors. First, we take the plastic hose and using a cutter or scissors, we cut it in a spiral pattern. Now, we join all the cables that we want to organize. We then take the hose and secure the cables. And this is how we will create our own cable holder made entirely with a plastic hose.